what I desire. Lord, to worship you, Lord. Lord, is what I need, Lord. Lord, to worship you, Lord. Is, Lord, is what I live for.
Hallelujah, son of the living God.
Oh, exalt you, Lord, because you are the King of glory, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, I pray, God, Lord, on the power of God, Lord, the soul, Lord, of fire, Lord, in Jesus' name, through the blood of Jesus. She's the temple, Lord, of the Holy Spirit. Lord, I pray, Lord, that you take control, Lord, over her body completely. In Jesus' name, lift your hand up. Somebody say hallelujah, come on. Somebody say praise the Lord. Somebody say Jesus. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Not any hunger, not any thirst, not after your righteousness. And Lord, is there anybody at room for fire? Pray, because again I would say You know, at Christmas time, and that is the time you judge. That is the time if you want to judge a Christian, or you want to look and see the Christian, that is the time to look for them. Amen? Christmas time, when you have different occasion, that is the time to see who really love Jesus. Because I'll tell you something, if you really love Jesus, you will put him first. I understand because of certain commitments, like business-wise, and the okay, that's different. But you don't tell me you stay home to eat from now till Christmas. Come on. You don't have no room for the Holy Spirit in you. So I want to believe that we really need to demonstrate that, Lord, we love you, and demonstrate that love. You know, we need to demonstrate that love. You cannot say, Lord, I love you, but you have nothing to demonstrate. Amen. Every day we live, we hear new things, we see new things. But as I say again, the word of God says we are called to pray without ceasing. Pray continuously. You know, this morning I was thinking about what degrade a Christian, what prolong a Christian. Let me tell you, some of you think degrade a Christian, some of you think prolong a Christian. Holier the holy, the holier than thou, everybody. Holier the real holy. They're not drinking, they're not whining. They're not putting up a bottle of rum on stand. Holy, yeah. You check them, they look real holy. And they walk holy. They look holy. When they start to pray, you can't pray more than them. Alright, everybody? Hear where I'm going. So holy, yeah. Everybody look at them, admiring them, and say, wow, this person look really, really like a decent person. This person, especially if you follow them through, how they call that, the Facebook account and all those things. If you follow them, you would see the different this and that. But coming to Christmas, you'll see they put up some rum. Or they find, they look up in the page, and they look up here, and they find some people drinking and whining, and they put it up. I want to put it up. They say, attack them in. Yeah, attack them in. A little dance head to head. They attack them in. So what I tell you about it, what I tell you about those individuals are fraud. Those individuals are not real. Those individuals know how to put on a good show. Those individuals know how to fool people who they can fool. But when you serve Jesus and you meet Jesus, it must be from beginning to ending. Alpha and the Omega, beginning and the end. When Jesus came on this earth, he came on a mission. And from the beginning of his birth, trouble start. Because they realize that little baby will become a man one day. You ever see a child and you say, I'm looking at this child. And the way this child behaving, one day when he become a man, well, boy, I'll train you from now. You will damage people's children or not. I really hear it. But that baby that was born of God, and nobody major and nobody all that. But I want to tell you, that baby that was born and come from God, that baby, quiet, sweet little baby, one day, that baby will become a man. And I want to let the church know that Jesus is no longer a baby. Jesus is about his business. While he was innocent, he told the Pharisees, I am about my Father's business. Yeah. Come on. So the question lived to ask me and you this morning. I wonder, when we say, Lord, I repent for all my sins. Lord Jesus, Father, from today on, Lord, I believe in my heart. Lord, and I confess, Lord, with my mouth, that Jesus Christ is my God, my Lord. And Lord, from today on, I will live for you. In Jesus' name, amen. That is a vow. That is a promise that you cannot take back behind any clock. That promise is not from January to October. No. That promise is January to December. Round the clock. That promise is from as long as you live on this earth, till you leave this earth, till you take off the mortal and you put on the immortal. You take off this earthly garment and you put on your heavenly garment. Well, you understand? And the garment Rosh Hashanah on this morning. Royal garment. Royal garment. That promise is that kind of promise. That is why I will tell you, you and I witness some things with people. Before they leave here, you know what they say? You don't worry, I am good. Because they know where it was going, it would have been a better place than here. Because if that place was not better than here, you know what they want to tell you? Mom, you better stop worrying, because where I'm going is trouble. Everybody hearing? So this morning, my topic would be, what degrade a Christian? Or who degrade a Christian? The person who degrade a Christian is me and you. Degrade me. I degrade me, and you degrade you. You know, we always say somebody doing me this, somebody doing me that. Let me tell you, this one, we doing ourself it. Because you know, he said, this is the season. This is the season to do what? Walk half naked, disgrace yourself. The whining vulgar. Putting up rum and all those things, and which all they know, it kill people, it mash up families, all they know that. And then after, to take out yourself, hear what you say, but I just tagging that one post. No, your word is not just tagging, you just support that one, devils. You support that one, evil. I want to ask the question this morning. Are we supporters of Satan? Or are we supporters of Jesus? Come on. Come on. Be real. Be real. Be real. Who we are called to support? Let me tell you something. You support Jesus, he will support you. You lift up the name of Jesus. Family or friends, I lift up the name of Jesus.